started when I was 13 years of age. They locked me up inside of a cage, cause I decided to break and enter ring. Had all my fellas with me, we went inside and took everything. But little did I know I was on my way down to the detention home for a short stay. And it never dawned upon me I was all alone, and meanwhile my whole crew was at home. But anyway, I hit the courtroom to see what I was facing. The judge let me out on probation, but he told me if he saw me back again, I could pack up my gear and say goodbye to my family and friends, cause where I be headed, there'd be no sunshine. Then he stressed he wouldn't tell me this but one time. I should've known that the judge wasn't joking with me. So now I'm on the road to recovery. To all the brothers in the pen, it's time to roll and step on the road to recovery. To all the fellas on the farm, it's time to roll, yo, and step on the road to recovery. To all my peoples in rehab, it's time to roll and step on the road to recovery. To all the brothers in the county, it's time to roll, it's time to roll, so check it. My first trip wasn't that hard, that's why I took it as a joke. I threw on my gear, then I broke back into my neighborhood, which was no good, but I didn't try to make it better. Instead, I added a lot more fuel to the flame. I got back with the fellas and continued the same. Sure, I went to school, but I wasn't thinking of passing. The only thing on my mind was cutting classes, and my negative behavior began to show more and more. My mother wanted to know what for, cause I wasn't brought up in this manner, and she can't stand to watch her son in and out of the slammer. For the foolishness, what will I do with your kid is the question. You didn't seem to learn your lesson, cause if you did you wouldn't be back in front of me. That's what the judge said, so now I'm on the road to recovery. To all my brothers in the pen, it's time to roll, let's step on the road to recovery. To all my peoples in the county, it's time to roll, yo, let's step on the road to recovery. To everybody in rehab, it's time to roll, let's step on the road to recovery. And everybody out there, it's time we roll, yo, let's time on the road to recovery. They sent me to a facility for the older G's in order to get into the swing of things. I had to see what the system was all about. I laid back and played that old innocent boy scout, said what they wanted to hear, did what a brother had to do, anything to get back with my crew. I got myself a trade, I even was a trustee. Yeah, the staff and the counselors, they loved me. They told me on the regular my attitude was splendid. 2 years had passed and I'd been recommended to be released for my good behavior. I packed up my things one day and said, see ya later. They gave me a ticket for a one-way trip on the Greyhound straight down 6-4 eastbound, right up the bus back into a new set with a new crew. So I'm a much bigger threat. We're hanging out late night running another hit. Gee, I'm rusty, but I'ma shine up quickly. We're showing success, so I guess I'm back to par. But wait, there goes the red lights on a big white car. And at this point, yo, it's a hell of a foot race. I hate to give them their props, but it was a good chase, cause they caught me right in the midst, yo. My head was hanging down with the cuffs on my wrist. Back into a 5x8, I'm ready to head back up state. I noticed the tears on my mother's face. That's when I remembered I was out on parole. It's too late now, cause it's out of my control. My destiny lies in the hands of one man, yo. My destiny lies in the hands of one man. I said my destiny lies in the hands of one man. That'll judge me, so now I'm on the road to recovery. All the fellas, let alone my travels, I send this one out to y'all. Stay strong and raise up. Peace, I'm out.